3-0 on the season at Little Rock. Is the clock down? Let's wait and see. As Shiloh got on the field a little early, and the referees say, "Oh, forget it. Let's get out of here." Shiloh Christian wins the Class 2A state championship, folks. 49-14, the Saints, the state champions of 1998 in the Class 2A with a 15-0 record. Folks, we'll come back and in some way try and wrap up this incredible season for the Shiloh Christian Saints. We'll be back with a post-game wrap of a championship night after this. Back with your 2A state champions. I guess we're at what, the Field of Champions South? Is that good enough, guys? You practically own the stadium tonight. Let's start with Josh Floyd. Josh, you guys, early on, the turnover, what was going through your minds there?
Well, you know, we came out and I threw an interception. That didn't get us off to the on the right foot. But, you know, we knew that, you know, we don't get nervous. And that's the thing about this team. We don't panic, you know. And when they came down and scored, and it was, we were losing 7-0, but we still didn't panic, and that was the key.
Well, it's definitely a lot of heart. And, Shane, what went through your head when they did? They scored early, and, you know, you've heard so much about their defense. And I'll tell you what, 49 points, I'll tell you what, it didn't seem to bother you guys too much.
Yeah, like Josh said, we weren't real scared when they scored. We knew that it was a long night, and you know, they're going to have to stop us, and they're not going to stop us that much. All week, all we hear is about is that defense, and we wanted to make a statement. I think we did.
Guys, you seniors, you earned it. I tell you what, you have won over 30 games as seniors, and what a way to go out. Congratulations to you guys. Let's send it on over to Mike Morgan. He's got a couple other semi-excited Shiloh Christian Saints.
Okay, Mike Morgan here, and I want to ask the Big Daddy. A lot of this football game was won on the inside, and defensively you guys made a lot of adjustments there, particularly in the second quarter. Tell us about the play on the inside tonight, Dwayne.
Well, they were real good. You got to give them some credit. And there at first we couldn't find the ball, and finally we got it going, and the defensive line, we held our ground, and we won the battle in the trenches.
Boy, it really was an impressive victory up front defensively and offensively. Dwayne, congratulations, big game. And, of course, Matt Russell, who was the final player of the game this year, is picked by the AAA for the state championship game and a total of 311 yards in total offense. And you did it with some big plays. That first play for that 76-yard run was out in the flat here. Kind of describe that play for us, will you?
Well, it's just a play whenever I go out for about 5 yards, and it's just a swing route. And normally in season we get about 6-7 yards out of it, but all the defenders baited on. They went for Shane, so it just left me wide open, and I just took what they gave me.
Well, and then on that second score, it looked like the middle kind of opened wide up. Was that an audible that maybe Floyd called, or was that called ahead of time?
I think it was a play called ahead of time.
Okay. Well, just a great game. Let's take it back to Austin for final remarks.
Mike, I tell you what, let's give it to – we've talked to the seniors. Let's talk to a guy that big guy, Eric Cole McNair. Eric, they're turning the lights out on us, but how did it feel as a junior, these guys led by the seniors? But I tell you what, you guys stepped up and filled your role well.
It's real great this year because we got I think 9 seniors that step up and show us what to do in practice, and if we're goofing off or something, they'll stop it real quick. So, I mean, they're the kind of leaders that we need, and I mean, I just hope that next year we can be as good as them.
Well, you're going to be a leader next year. You've done quite well this year. I tell you what, it's going to take you 15 weeks to recover from all these injuries, ankles, arms. Congratulations, Cole, on an exceptional year.
Thank you very much.
All right, Cole, go enjoy the party. Cole McNair, just one of the many talents here at Shiloh Christian. And then another talent, Mike Morgan. Mike, they're definitely telling us it's time to go home. They're turning the lights out. But I'll tell you what, final remark.